Karrion Kross, first and foremost, welcome to Monday Night Raw. Now, after suffering a very tough loss last week in your debut match against Jeff Hardy, tonight you came back and had a huge victory over Keith Lee. Did last week's loss motivate you for tonight?
Tough loss. It's an interesting choice of words. I would say Jeff Hardy cheated. But then again, he might be the smartest man in WWE. Because if I were him, that's exactly what I would have done. It lit a fire in me. I need to understand and not lose sight that people will do anything they possibly can to get out of that ring in one piece. But Jeff Hardy and I, we're not done yet. Not by a long shot. And as for Mr. Lee, he understood very well tonight that no matter where the time is told, in the end, everybody pays the toll. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins. This is the culture to